I really take every chance I get to wear these earrings that Melanie gave me because they're so gorgeous. I love them so much. And I love Melanie so much. There's Bunbury fuzzles on the camera here. I'm so sorry. So, what should I film about? I'm not good at these things. I put eyeshadow on because I got an eyeshadow palette and we have this kind of like banquet thing to go to tonight. So I thought, it's gonna be a fancy kind of thing, so I might as well put makeup on. So earlier today, I was like doing my whole morning routine, washed my face. I was sitting down, drinking my lemon water and about to drink my smoothie. And Allison comes into the bedroom and she starts to put like fancier clothes on and stuff, like jean shorts, and you're ruining everything. And so Allison comes in and starts putting like to town clothes, I guess you would say. And I was like, what are you doing? Because see, in this house, it's not normal to put to town clothes on every day. That's not something that we do. And if she was filming for a video, she would have just left her pajama pants on and just put like a shirt on, a nice shirt on.
My secret.
And so she was putting like actual to town clothes on. It's like, what the heck are you doing?
Sorry.
And so she's like, I'm getting ready to go to Chattanooga. What? Why are we going to Chattanooga? And apparently we had to do some stuff, and then we had to go to Dalton and do some stuff, but then we went and ate at Schottschke's and pet animals at the pet land there. So it was worth the trip, but it would have been nice to know that we were going earlier, because I had like, I don't know how much time I had to get ready. Everybody was ready except for me because I had no idea we were going. So that's how today went. And so we were out in town all day and we just got back and I told myself I was going to film a video, and so that's what I'm doing right now. But I actually don't have too much time to film a video because we got to leave in like an hour and a half or something like that to go to this banquet thing. Nothing exciting has happened in my life. The last exciting thing was BlimeyCon. Nothing, like, good has happened in my life except for BlimeyCon so far. Well, at least this year anyway. I can't think of anything that I've accomplished in 2018. So, I've been, because this whole year I've been kind of like laying around, feeling all depressed, gaining weight. I fluctuate from like a not eating kind of sadness and then a eating a whole bunch kind of sadness. So like I'll eat a lot, but I'm sad and that's why I'm eating a lot. I'm eating a lot of like ice cream and stuff. And I get fat. And then I stay sad because I'm fat. And then I stop eating because I'm sad and fat. And then once I'm not fat anymore, I'm still sad, so I start eating more. If that makes any sense. There's the eat a lot kind of sadness, and then there's the don't eat anything for days kind of sadness. And I don't know why I kind of like fluctuate between the two. Because I'll either eat a whole bunch or not at all. And then, I don't know. But that's only when I'm sad. But basically, 2018 has been the saddest year ever. So that's why I'm fat right now. And I started working out this morning because I'm tired of not doing anything. I'm tired of just waiting for things to happen in my life. Because if I don't do things myself, I'm never gonna get anywhere. So I need to work hard on this YouTube channel. I need to work hard on my blog. I need to work hard on my music. I need to work hard on getting into college, unfortunately, because I'm going to college and I don't want to go, but I think that's what's gonna happen to me. But have so much I want to do, but I just can't. Because I'm in this little small town that doesn't do anything. And I just need to get out. And I need to stop being scared and being shy about things. And I need to have, like, my own opinions and have things I want to do. Think of what my plans are, because right now I don't have plans and I really need to get plans. And like, to me, even if they're not even realistic plans, if I just have something to look forward to and work towards, then it's okay. Then I can just get through it. But right now I have nothing. Right now, I'm just gonna work hard on this YouTube channel and my blog. And that's basically it, because I have no plans for anything else. And if I do think of something I can actually do, then I'll do it. But I'm really not looking forward to the next few years in my life. Stop talking to the bunny. I'm trying to talk to a camera here. One thing I am gonna try to work towards once I get a car, which hopefully will be happening soonish. Depends if we could ever get the car started, then I'll have a car. Once I get that, I want to apply at this restaurant job. I want to apply at this place down the street. It's like a little family restaurant. They need servers. At least whenever I went there, they did. So I thought I could do that for now. So right now, I'm just working on the YouTube channel, the blog, making myself get up in the morning and do things during the day, and working on the animals, taking care of the animals, especially Coffee, our little sick duckling. This video probably will end up on the YouTube channel, on my YouTube channel, but it probably shouldn't, but I'll probably do it anyway because I have no other videos to put up. And you know, it's already filmed, I might as well do it, even though it's crappy, only two people are gonna see it, and they're my family. So, wow, this has been a really depressing video. I was like feeling super inspired and motivated while I was in the car today, and then whenever I got home, I was like, oh, life. I hate it. So, that's what's going on right now, or at least a little tidbit of what's going on in my brain. I guess I'm going to say bye before I blow up on camera. Bunbury is not liking his trimming time. Anyway, I guess that's it for now. I will see you next time. And can you believe it? I've been posting on here for over a year now. So that's pretty cool. I guess this is goodbye for now. Until next week. Thank you.